Hi guys, Amazon here to Animal Erection, episode 6, the New Testament of Sister Devil, Burst. This is season 2, episode 6. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started. Everybody here, it's treating me really well. I think a lot of people do like me because I would say our chess or something like that. I guess people love our chess. I'm just saying. It's like people down in the comments are like, yeah, we're getting into this stuff. All the manga culture, come on, let's go charge. That's what some comments do say, that kind of stuff, but. I'm not gonna lie, but they do, but it's so hilarious, but I'm not gonna lie, it really is. I guess I'm part of the army now, I guess I am. Is there something else? Thank you for your kindness. The rating game. Circumstances change when you must. Oh, there's his dad. Dimensional fluctuation. Fired as a shot wave. Even though he lost his arm. I shouldn't volunteer the lead. That's the prince right there. I think he's the one. Yeah, excuse me for a second here. I think I heard someone knocking on my door. Hold on just a second here. Sorry about that, guys. I just turned this light in so I can see more better. I could have sworn someone was knocking on my door. I don't know who it was, but I don't know. Our debut goal was defeated. Ramses. What's the matter? It's like you're seeing a ghost. Is she new? Yeah, I see all. Oh, man. So what are you planning to do, Ramses? But the victor's pride. They get the axe. With Boltzmann's calculation. Jane plans on your end. I don't know about that. Women's intuition. Wow, that's a pretty big hit. Oh, he's trained. Oh, his father's training Basra. Training him. You can still keep up. Oh. Pretty hard to dodge attacks in air. Let's swing wide right, which I told you not to. I'm making a feint, huh? This is how you end up. Basra's dad is not going to kill Basra. He's not. That's his own son. Even though he's much more stronger than Basra. Yeah, we shall see. Take him head on. He might be stronger than me. Your greatest strengths are. Oh. Here you go. This time it's gonna be a little bit rougher. Oh. Is his dad being really serious? Is he really actually gonna kill his son? Oh man. Manages. I don't trust Mia what she's doing. Whatever it be. Oh man, this is not gonna bode well. She's gonna be a burden off Ashra again. He's sort of mistaken. She's gonna, how should I do that? Heart can candy hearts? Uh-oh. Oh, something's going on. Uh-oh. Must be an attack or something. No, it's not. Oh, it's from Basra's dad. That's what I think. Yeah, I generally do think that Basra's father took it too far. Just put it on those benches, don't push it. Crying out loud, Dad. I thought I was gonna die. Guys, go ahead, not much. The movie. What about a movie? Cossack tragedy in the village. Oh, about what happened there, that scene. Basha seems like he's having a heart attack or something. Basha, snap out of it right now. PTSD, that's what he has. He has PTSD. Conscious one, and or hatred. Too, we actually be better. Where's it going? Come to the demon realm. Victory near defeat. I promise to have your back and things will work out. Two mutters, what? It all in. Basra's power. He said, I have a few requests. Is that all right? Wonder what he wants. And I know, that's why I'm worried. All right. Okay, so anyways, that's the end of this this Amiibo interaction. So Amiibo is unknowing X. Amiibo, I'll see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe. Please consider subscribing. Please hit the like button. Please hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up, and please hit the notification bell also too, to let me know you guys watch my videos. And please leave your comments as well. Anyways, I love you guys. Take care. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care. Take care. God bless. Remember, Jesus love you. I love you guys. Excuse me. I love you guys. Take care. God bless. Bye.